have been seeing all these mechanical instruments and everything, and how are they educating more people to operate these instruments? Is there enough people to do it?
I'm glad that you're asking this question, because it's really a very good one. No, we don't have enough people, and we better do something about it. And I hesitate to say that we better do something about it quickly, but rather we better do something about it both quickly and then continuously. In other words, we need more training in science on all levels, in college, in the high schools, and more training of high school teachers. All along the line, we'll have to accelerate a great deal.
Bill, do you think you might get into that sort of field?
No, sir, I'm sort of interested in law a little bit.
He's our lawyer from Arkansas, Dr. Van Lommen. You're not going to be an engineer, huh?
No, sir. Do you think that more scholarships would help a whole lot if we had a whole lot more scholarships?
Yes, more scholarships would be very important and would be very helpful. But you must also remember that the scholarships help you only at the end of this process. And that before this, one needs very good training in secondary schools. Otherwise, you may never discover that you have that ability. Uh-huh. Also, one needs more training of science teachers for poorly high schools, because otherwise, the high schools never get to that point.
Come on over here,
so
Robert.
It will have to affect a whole lot of things.
We might move over and take a look at a few other things, and
yes?
For the moment we'll leave this General Dynamics exhibit. Go over here to an exhibit we have here. This is the electronics exhibit, whereby, as you see, they have a number of gadgets, of, I guess you might call them that, or is that the wrong word?
No, I think it's the right word.
This is what they tell me is a scintillator. Now, what do they do with that, Dr. von Neumann?
Well, these are, I think, all counting instruments with which you determine the radiation level.
All counting instruments, uh-huh.
Except this, which seems to be just a carrying case.
Well, does that look like you could carry that around? Do you want to see if you can pick that up? I think maybe you better leave it there, Walt. They tell me that is encased with lead.
I believe it.
It does indeed. And let's go over here now to a few other exhibits we have on this other side. Come on there, girls. Come on, Julia. Come on, Hila, Bill, Jimmy, Bob. Let's go over here to this side, and we have a few other youngsters over here, Doctor. Let's watch that cable. That's fine.
Yes,
we don't want to wind up with a broken leg.
Entangled.
You might come over here, sir, if
yes.
You will. That's fine, and you youngsters can come over here.